Hey Small YouTuber, Nico hier. As a small YouTuber, you know this issue. You are looking for a search term to rank your video for, but the competition is just too high. As a user of Morning Fame, you already know that for most search terms, you get F grades all over the place. iPhone X unboxing, of course, is super competitive. Same for try on haul. So the solution is to find less competitive search terms, some you actually have the chance to rank there. And because the smaller your channel is, the more difficult it gets to find those search terms, let me show you in this video how you can find them faster. Alright, let's start with the iPhone X unboxing search term. And as you can see here, the average of all the videos that rank here have over 1 million subscribers. So my channel with roughly 1,000 subscribers has no chance of ranking here. So that's not a term I can use. And actually, there is a simple way to get a search term that is easy to rank for. But unfortunately, it's the wrong way. If you type in what usually is your video title, like "you won't believe this," well then it's easy to rank for that. I mean, the tool already gives you all the signals that it is not a good idea to use that as your target search term. Pay special attention to this gray check here. That means that this is not a search term people commonly use. So although you have good grades and will be able to rank here, there won't be any views coming your way. Look at that question mark here. That tells you that there are less views than you usually get from this search term. Alright, what you really want is getting a green check here, like you get for iPhone X unboxing. This is a commonly used search term, but as we can see here, it's of course too competitive for a small channel. So what do? We need to have longer tail keywords. Look at that. The search bar suggestions you get while typing into the search bar are your best friend here. All these are search terms people are commonly using. Yeah, and have a look, for example, for this one, space gray. Here we go. This is already a search term that I could have a chance to rank for. I have good grades for subscribers, likes and comments and relevancy. Views with an E is a little bit of a gamble, but it could already be worth a shot. And most importantly, it is also a search term that is commonly used, which you can see by the green check here. If those search bar suggestions didn't already help you to find a great search term, well then we can go even one step further. You can use the suggestions plus. Let's go back to iPhone X unboxing and hit a plus sign. Alright, now you have even more suggestions for long tail keywords that could be promising. That's already quite helpful, don't you think? And I have even a more advanced tip for you in store. But quick note, if you don't have access to the keyword research tool you are currently seeing here, there is a link in the description that explains you how to get access. Alright, let's go forward for the more advanced tip. Okay, I don't feel too confident about the E I'm getting here, so I wanna look for a search term that has even a better grade for views. What you can do now is go down to the search results and select one of those videos to go to the keyword tab. Alright, this is now really interesting. What you see here are the keywords that all the other videos are using that are about the same topic. On the left side, we have the common keywords that are good to be used for large channels. And on the right side, we have the uncommon keywords. They are particularly well suited for small channels because it's likely that they have low competition. Alright, let's choose iPhone X tips and tricks, for example. Okay, as you can see now, this is again a search term that is too competitive. But now we can use the suggestions plus again. Now we get new suggestions for long tail keywords which we can check out. I looked through them and it turns out that iPhone X tips and tricks for ordering gives me really good grades. Here we go, that's what I was looking for. Of course, keep in mind that this is now a search term that goes into a different direction. Originally, I searched about iPhone X unboxing, and now it's about the ordering process of getting a new iPhone. But I hope you get the idea anyway. By studying many channels, I found out that some of their niches are much more competitive than others. So if you are in a niche which is really competitive, Don't fret. Keep at it. Try to find as many search terms that are low competitive as you can and get your foot in the door with that. The more you do that, the more your channel authority will grow and the easier it will become for you to rank for even higher competitive search terms. So I hope these tips help you with your journey. Good luck and cheers, my friend!